5 meters. 500 centimeters is 5 meters. And that this one 4 times, that means 20 meter force out there.
I get quite many questions about the bow I make and the arrow I make. And this bow is not especially strong really. I don't like it too strong here in the snow out and practice shooting just for fun. Easily the arrow disappears in the snow. So not too strong, that I recommend. And if it's accurate. Yeah, they are accurate, you know. People are hunting with this thousands of years, so they are accurate really. Accurate enough for hunting with it, please. Okay, do some shots. Like I said, accurate enough to hunting with. That's a shot from 20 meters, so I don't think any bow hunter in the world hunting on longer distance 20 meters. I don't know anything about it anyway. And I penetrate this bottle, empty bottle, all plastic, loose, you know, so just moving around, penetrate right through. So, I think this answers many of the questions people have about the bows and arrows I make. They are accurate, and they're strong enough, and it's good enough for hunting. I almost think I can call this for a bullseye of 20 meters with a Stone Age bow and Stone Age arrow. That's what I call a bullseye on 20 meter. Right, time for coffee. Okay, this is how 20 meter looks like. You can see the target there somewhere. A yellow thing. So you're quite far, really. repaired arrow. And break it, shoot something hard.